Shadow Fiend, level 1, he's relatively weak. He doesn't really have anything to give to the table.
I mean, he's guaranteed
to Earthshaker's moving away too. If Kezu's not there, mid 1.
That's a perfect start.
Goodbye.
They grab
Goodbye,
this.
Mid 1.
And they'll get it. Cuckoo leads in. They've got the telekinesis. Dragon back into the stun. Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be your first blood here for TNT as well. Cuckoo won't quite get it. Uphill denying it. Raven says, I'll take it. First blood for the Naga Desiren as the rotation successful.
Mid lane tower. They're starting to do the pressure with the Pugna with the Nether Blast, but the rotation's from Secret.
Secret want to try and catch something here. This goes for the stun. Is it going to quite have the range for Puppy? So Puppy will be fine.
They've got the X on Cuckoo.
Yep, looking to set up onto the Pugna, brings him back. Only drops the one raise down. Now with the telekinesis, TNC drag the Shadow Fiend back. And, well, in fact, with the ultimate for Cuckoo, he may just bring this one down, and he does. Mission not coming out quite in time because he tried to cancel the channeling to save mid one. But TNC get the kill. They may even get more now as Cuckoo moves forward, sets up with the Decrepit Fight into 1437's Fade Bowl.
Mid tower, gonna get blasted down with the next Nether Blast.
The blink on Kezu though. There we go. She said, now take it down. They will connect the boat. Kezu being brought in by Puppy with the relocate, but the song comes out. Cuckoo decrypts himself, look for the walk off, and he's gonna make it. Thanks to Raven turning up just in time, making sure that Kezu couldn't go for the further chain stun. Will save the Pugna. Tim's first from Kezu. Kezu. Entirely watched by Tim, so I don't think they can go for anything. They are bringing 1437 across, but still rather deep.
Tim's is on the high ground.
He's going to go for it here. Opening up now, the 1437 can close the gap. I tell you what, the timing there was absolutely perfect. He'll throw back down Fisher. In fact, 1437 with the stolen fish, he's kind of blocked Tim's in. Tim's is like, no, not like this. And Tim's, he will get kicked out. 4037 in trouble as well. MP will chase him. They've got the X mark onto Cuckoo. Secret this time, looking for the cleanup. They have the Requiem, but Cuckoo's going to be saved. The song comes out. Raven buying time for Cuckoo to get out of there. And Savage, he wants to fight, comes into the midst of it all with the Chakram, burst down Puppy, and he will be able to bring down and chase down Cuckoo to finish off the kill. We got it nearly back up with his backup. So if it goes to pot, then can get out of there.
They might actually get MP too. No, MP knows it's up. They see that the wave, well, TNC wants to get this tower, so the wave's already here.
They
might
catch
get more.
It. Look at that loot chain. Sam H just beautifully closing the gap. MP is going to take a stun to the back as TNC lines it up perfectly. Fantastic Nyx Assassin play, and they're going to get more. The stolen Fisher out onto Kezu sets up for a second for TNC.
Nice smoke, very aggressive play. They wanted to go bottom to go to push the tower because the lane's pushing in like naturally toward it.
It's going to be even heavier with those illusions.
One illusion bottoms, yeah. And one or two mid, maybe set up the jungle, just keep that farm. But the Echo Slam.
Oh, he just jump in. Kezu looking to set up. They have the Torrent to follow through as well. The song comes through, but they have lost the Pugna. TNC looking to escape, but Yapsor is outside the song and still manages to get Tim's with the X mark. Drags him back and Seek, thanks to the jump from Kezu, will get both those kills. Be interrupted, that's the question. There's still a Timber in the game. Mage can certainly try and get involved. Mage do that. TP coming across to the pit. Roshan falling very, very low, though, when Secret will secure it. Roche, they'll get the Aegis. Stolen Torrent comes out, though, connects onto both MP and mid one, forces mid one to put the BKB. MP with the Enrage and Runaway as he looks to get out of this. Revs at the ultimate, good connection onto Cuckoo, turns and with the damage of the Chrysalis, bringing him down low. Kezu trying to close the gap, they have to bring back into the Torrent, gets the magical damage through the Decrepify, and they bring down the Pugna. Raven now looking for Kezu, stolen Torrent once again from 1437, holding the Shaker in place. They'll get themselves another. Everyone's going to go for the TP out, he's not going to make it though. Stun flies through from Tim's, zip forward from Sam H, as Puppy is also in a whole world of trouble, gets cut down, double kill for Sam H. So Secret, they may have got the Aegis, but TNT getting three big kills and straight away are ready to press high ground.
Yeah, the Cuckoo died at least, but yeah, the damage is too much from this Timber Saw. He has no fear whatsoever, as he shouldn't. He can just walk in, Shiva's finished, or you can deliver it to. He is a force to reckon.
Question, do we see any buybacks? If one's holding on to his, he's down for 30 seconds. They've got a fortification, Secret. TNC, there's the dragon. 437 slides in again with the stolen torrent. To follow up the telekinesis, MP's gone. Aegis out of hands. They're taken down once. Now with the respawns, it looks like TNC are happy just backing up there. That tier 3.
Hit himself a couple solo kills too. It's been a very impressive play by 1437. come around a little bit.
He's down bottom, actually setting up a little bit onto mid one there with the spike carapace catch out. Brings him down to half health. Kezu looking to punish, jumps forward with the Fissure. There's the Yules holding the back. Kezu goes in, pops down the Echo Slam, brings him down low. There's the save from Cuckoo with the life drain, keeping the Nyx Assassin alive. They'll be able to back out, and that is Echo Slam used and down. Capsule teasing around with the potential of getting the catch with an X mark.
God, they can barely even bring down this Timbersaw at all. It'd be super hard.
Look at this, 1437 coming in with a catch onto Yapzor. Zip ball from Samage as he pops the up. They've taken down Yapzor on the Kuka. Can they get more? Mid one return with the razors, but the roots out. Shakram's there. There's the sleep from Raven. Buying some time for TNC to reset. Wait around the Ray, waiting out that ultimate from MP. MP does have the BKB though. Pops it, ready to continue. Looking for Tim out to the sidelines. They don't have vision by the looks of it. Tim's is going to be able to walk this one off. Raven moves forward with Root of Puppy. Finally, they kill off the Nyx Assassin with Raze. But the space is being created for TNT to continue sieging this bottom lane of Rags. As Sam H just goes forward with the Timber Chain, keeping Secret Force back towards the fountain. And TNC should indeed get this melee race so close. They're not actually going to stick around for it by the looks of it. Secret will actually get them away before they finish it, or maybe the double bait back. TNC looking to head back in. Shakram off target, but the fact to catch a point for a secret. BKB's come out from mid one to the Requiem, but Sam H is already down to the bottom tree line. Timber chains across, looking to control MP, and pops the Enrage. Sam H trying to waste his time as he yules himself up, but he gets bursted down. That's going to be the Timber hitting the decks. But finally, they do get the racks. How heavy can Secret make TNC pay for it, though? Raven, with that Octarine, reduced cooldown, Song's back up. Cuckoo's able to TP out of there, and Raven now looking for the retreat. Jump forward attempt from MP, but Raven's already...
But he also was like almost level 1, or like level 20 or 21, but no, yeah. The next highest is mid one at level 19.
Oh, Kezu does jump in with the Echo. Oh my goodness! Tim's with the stun there, holding the back for the time being. Cuckoo's gonna get the chance to sell fuels. I mean, they will still lose Cuckoo. They're gonna lose Tim's as well as MP comes forward from the bottom, where they're taking this tier 3. And this, it could be quite effective. They can get the catch before those BKBs come out. Mid one would be the perfect target. Heading forward in there, he's going to get caught out straight up with the telekinesis cat.
He's gone.
Perfect catch to find there, TNC. He's down for 70. He does have buyback. TNC could do a good job at trying to force this out of him. They'll head straight towards the mid lane. They'll look to try and take a second set. They'll finish off that range racks first. Follows with it down bottom. They clean out the bottom lane. Sam H is already there in the middle. Will mid 1 be forced to buy back? He's down still for 50 seconds. Secret, how much can... Just before, they do have Echo Snap. Kezu under the cover of the Shadow Blade, waiting for the opportune moment to jump. Look at Sam H, he's just moving forward, forcing Secret back, away from this Rags. As Cuckoo lays down the ward, slowly gets in with the blast. Bit by bit, they'll start to take it down. 40-30 steps with the telekinesis onto MP. Life drain into work, bringing MP down to less than half of his life. Rooting out onto Yapzor. He is in trouble. With the root attack, Kezu, he whiffs the Echo. It catches no one. Kezu's down for a minute. Cuckoo will be jumped upon, but he uses himself up by his time. Raven's there trying to save him. And self-decrepit by Cuckoo's gonna live. MP can't quite finish Cuckoo off. Gets decrepit, gets Glimmer Cape. He gets saved, and now there's the turn. Telekinesis into the life drain, bringing him down low. Dolan Fisher comes out, they'll bring an MP. Now they turn towards Puppy, getting rooted up, brought down, triple kill for Sam H. The buyback of MP, mid one is back, but the rest of the three members of Secret do not have buyback. They're in a lot of trouble here. TNC looking like they can close this game 2 out. Mid one in trouble as he gets the BKB out in time, and MP has brought down one. Finds Cuckoo, Bim's getting dropped low as well, but he gets them 14-37 with these Glimmer Capes, keeping his team alive. MP goes back in, does get the clap, will find the kill onto the Nyx Assassin.
The damage is done.
But they've lost the Shadow Fiend, and indeed the base is looking to be in absolute shambles.
Mid one not even buying back. Yeah, he has it up, but... Okay, now he does go for it now, but right. Yeah.
Can they actually get this kill? I mean, look how tanky Sam H is. He's got so much armor. They're trying to force him away, jump forward. The MP has to run. He's got to be so careful. His Timber just does so much more to the Earth than he does to him. They will drag him back. He's going to kill himself. He says, you can have my life. We've got Mega Creeps. I'm not giving you any gold. I'm not giving you any XP for any sort of chance of catching back into this. Ready to come in, TNC already in the base. They smoke up, there's the jump forward, have the telekinesis, but he does get forced back. MP will be safe. But now, at least Kezu trying to move forward, but the Radiance is going to cause issues for him, trying to make sort of blink initiation. Now he's ready to look for something. Comes forward, there's the jump, gets the again, it only clips onto the timber. BKB in the Red Cream comes out from midborne. 1437 slides down to the low ground, Puppy moving forward on the front lines, but they've already lost Yautzor. And B trying to work his Cuckoo, keeping himself up with the life drain. Oh, he's going to survive! Cuckoo doesn't quite go down. Mid gets taken out close towards the base. Raven sings the song of celebration as GG is called. TNC take game two and secret tap out. What a performance from TNC. As they absolutely secret away with this one. This was incredible performance from TNC.
Yeah, I think it was a very good performance from TNC. I think Secret made a lot of mistakes in this game.